what's up you guys? Today I'm going to show you how to make this cute little piggy amigurumi. I'm going to show you a full tutorial, row by row, and it will be in two parts. This is part one. Also, you can check my free amigurumi pattern on my blog. It's going to be listed in the description below, check it out. Here are the materials I've used to make this cute piggy. I used the brand Yarn Art Jeans in pink, and it's 100% cotton yarn, 2.5mm crochet hook, safety eyes, fiber fill, scissors, stitch marker and needle for sewing. Now let's begin with the piggy. First we will start with the magic circle. You put 6 single crochets into the magic circle. Row 2 is increase around in each stitch. By the end you should have 12 stitches. Row 3 is single crochet in the first stitch and increase in the second. You repeat that sequence till the end of the row. Row 4 is 2 single crochets, that means In the first two stitches, put single crochet, and after that, put increase. You repeat that sequence, two single crochets in the first two stitches, and increase in the next stitch till the end of the row. Row 5, 3 single crochets followed by increase. You put single crochets in the first 3 stitches and after that you put increase. And you repeat that till the end of the row. Row 6, 4 single crochets followed by increase. Row 7, 5 single crochets followed by increase. Row 8, 6 single crochets followed by increase. Row 9, 7 single crochets followed by increase. From row 10 to row 26, put single crochet in each stitch. Row 27, 7 single crochets followed by a decrease. Row 28, 6 single crochets followed by decrease. Row 29, 5 single crochets followed by decrease. Row 30, 4 single crochets followed by decrease. Row 31, 3 single crochets followed by decrease. Now it's time to put the eyes. If you want to put the eyes easier, grab an old pen and remove the bottom part of it. I use the help of a small hook to remove it. place the eyes. And with the help of the pen, walk the eyes. After that, put some stuffing in the body. Row 32, 2 single crochets followed by decrease. Row 33, single crochet followed by decrease. row 34, decrease around. Finish off and bury the yarn tail into the body. Stay tuned for part 2.